Hello student, so for the question number 21, buffer